អង្គជុំអង្គជំរាបប្រកាសបន្តកិច្ចដំណើរការនៅទីសំណាការហើយផ្ដល់វិទ្យាជូនទៅតំណាងសាមីរងអន្តរជាតិមិនមានឱកាសបន្តការតាំងសំណុំនេះដល់ចំពោះដើមដឹងរដ្ឋនីរុំនេះ
Thank you, Mr. President. Mr. Civil Party, just before the break, I was asking you about your hometown of Rusei Dangkot. And I was asking you, and I apologize, I didn't quite understand your last response. I was asking you if it was known amongst the members of your home village who was ethnically Khmer and
who was ethnically Vietnamese ជាកូសាមកយើងនឹងគេដឹងណាវៀតណាមគេដឹងណាខ្មែរ
I just want to make sure I understand correctly. There were family record books in your village that were kept that indicated whether certain individuals were ethnically Vietnamese or ethnically Khmer. Is that correct?
វៀតណាមអ្នកណាជាជនជាតិខ្មែរតើមានសភៅឬក៏ឯកសារក្តាស់គេកត់ត្រាអញ្ចឹងមែនឬទេបាទមានកាលនឹងមានដល់កាលនឹងគេដុតផ្ទះដុតអីអស់ហើយអស់មានទេឥឡូវខ្ញុំអត់មានទេខ្លួននឹងមានតែខ្លួនតែទេខ្វះឲ្យតែមកផ្លេនឹងមានតែយកតាមខ្លួនទៀត
You mentioned what I heard was the word Lang Kai or Lang Tai, which I heard you describe as record books or family record books, which would indicate whether an individual was ethnically Vietnamese or ethnically Khmer. Is that correct?
ពីពួកខ្ញុំនិយាយហើយថាការហ្នឹងវាចេះតែដូចជាឡង់តៃគេដឹងវៀតណាមគេធឿនឡង់តៃហើយបើខ្មែរគេអត់ធឿនឡង់តៃទេបានអញ្ចឹងបានថាគេដឹងវៀតណាមគេដឹងខ្មែរ
And when the Khmer Rouge entered your village, did they have access to these family record books?
ឡង់តៃនឹងទេជាសភៅគ្រួសាររបស់ក្រុមគ្រួសារអ្នកភូមិបានទេបានដូចខ្ញុំជំរាបមុនអញ្ចឹងដូចថាខ្ញុំនៅភូមិហ្នឹងដល់ខ្ញុំទៅជលៀសឡើងលឿហ្នឹងគេបានដឹងថាយើងនៅភូមិសេដ្ឋកិច្ចហ្នឹងហើយក៏បានជលៀសឡើងលឿគោកគេអត់បើអត់ពីភូមិហ្នឹងគេជលៀសនៅទឹកហ្នឹងគឺត្រីអុយពួកខ្មែរក្រហមហ្នឹងទៅ
Did the Khmer Rouge indicate to you in your home village that they knew who was Vietnamese and who was Khmer?
អ្នកណាជាជនជាតិវៀតណាមអ្នកណាជាខ្មែរតើគេបាននិយាយចឹងដែរឬទេ?
បាទគេមាននិយាយចឹងដែរ គេនិយាយថាខ្មែរក៏ធ្វើពលកម្មដូចវៀតណាមយួនហ្នឹងហៅយួនហ្នឹងវៀតណាមយួននឹងដែរដូចគ្នាប៉ុន្តែបញ្ជីកូសានខុសគ្នា កាលណាវៀតណាមហ្នឹងគេនិយាយប្រើឡង់តៃកាលណាខ្មែរគេប្រើសេងអញ្ចឹងដើម្បីវាខុសគ្នាទៅនឹង
And did the Khmer Rouge look at the Lang Tai? Or ask to look at the Lang Tai of the families?
ឬក៏គេសុំមើលសភៅឬក៏ឯកសារឡង់តៃនឹងនៅអ្នកភូមិរបស់អ្នកភូមិទេ?
mưa thằng ốc hay vậy nam nó mưa thằng ốc vậy là tài nuôi thằng ốc
When you and the other Vietnamese families were being told to leave, were you aware of the Khmer Rouge using any lists of names?
Khmer Krom ke ban prae banchi chmuh chun chit Vietnam rư ko krom krusa Vietnam
dae te. I can object to the
metric copy. Som chinh me.
Thank you, Mr. President. I again must object to the words Khmer Rouge, certainly coming from the prosecution.
It's
maybe one thing the civil party lawyer does it, but the Khmer Rouge as such cannot do the factual jobs or tasks that have been described. We have to be very specific. I just referred to earlier to the meeting, the very high ranking, possibly the highest ranking meeting in July or August 75 between Vietnam and Pol Pot and Nguyen Chia. Obviously, there was a completely different thing going on at the highest level. So now to just be very general and speak about the Khmer Rouge, specifically when we're talking about March, April, May, June 75 is really not appropriate. So the prosecution at least should try to be very specific and ask not did the Khmer Rouge do this or do that, but who was it? Which was it even a cadre or was it some local person?
Mr. President, if I may respond, counsel for Nguyen Chia has raised this objection multiple times. It has continuously been overruled. It is a term that the witness seems to, or the civil party, I apologize, seems to understand. If counsel wants to ask clarification questions later on, he may, but I am satisfied that the civil party is able to understand the terminology that I'm using, and I would ask that I be able to proceed on that basis.
សូមការអនុញ្ញាតហើយក៏ទទួលការអនុញ្ញាតថាឲ្យប្រើពាក្យនេះរួចមកហើយដូច្នេះខ្ញុំសូមអនុញ្ញាតបន្តលោកប្រធានបាទ
បាទអង្គជំនះបដិសេធនៅសេចក្តីជំទាស់របស់មេធាវីក៏វាទៅទៅកូពេក្នុងការប្រើប្រាស់ពាក្យនេះពាក្យនេះគឺប្រើជាការកត់សម្គាល់ទូទៅហើយយើងប្រើប្រាស់ច្រើនប្រវត្តិនៃអង្គហេតុរួចមកហើយតាំងពីប្រវត្តិសាស្ត្របកកុម្មុយនីសកម្ពុជាហូរហែរហូតមកហើយនេះជាចលបង្ហាញអំពីសញ្ញាណនៃក្រមមួយក្រមដែលមាននិន្នាការកុម្មុយនីសហើយចំពោះការវិតម្លៃដំណាក់កាលណាមួយហើយនោះគឺជារឿងរបស់អង្គជំរះដែលនឹងពិនិត្យវិតម្លៃទៅតាមស្ថានភាពជាក់ស្ដែងកលតៈជាក់ស្ដែងមានការពាក់ព័ន្ធលោកអាចតតំណួរបាទលោកបាន
Thank you, Mr. President.
Mr.
Civil Party, I was asking you when yourself and the other Vietnamese families were forced to move villages, were you ever aware of the Khmer Rouge using lists to identify who had to leave the village?
យើងដល់ទៅមកពីសេដ្ឋកូចខ្ញុំមកនោះជាង30គ្រួសារគេមិនមកជ្រលះមកទេជាងយីមកខ្លួនឯងយើងនៅក្នុងឆ្នាំហ្នឹងគេចូលឆ្នាំខ្មែរ7ថ្ងៃចុងក្រោយក្រោយហ្នឹងបានគេដាក់មួយម៉ាត់គេថាជិះយកស្រេចអើផ្ទះណែនៅដុតចោលអញ្ចឹងគេជ្រលះខាងលើគោកនោះទៅលើគោកទៅខាងទឹកទៅតាមទឹកទៅបានជ្រលះមកចូលជើងគ្រោះដាហ្នឹងបានអញ្ចឹងគេបានថាចូលដាហ្នឹងក៏បានគេយកសម្បត្តិឡើងតៃហ្នឹងគេមើលដូចថាយើងនៅភូមិសេដ្ឋកូចហ្នឹងគេយកទៅឡើងលើភ្នំអ្នកណានៅភូមិផ្សេងគេដាក់នឹងទឹកអ្នកណាត្រូវការឡើងភ្នំគេឲ្យគេជលះទៅភ្នំហើយ
Thank you. Mr. Civil Party, before the day of that you have described of the arrest of your family and the arrest of a neighboring family, and they were taken to be killed, were you aware of any other arrests of Vietnamese families in the village you were living at on the mountain?
I object to this line of questioning. It seems to suggest or seem to imply that if the events described by the Civil Party actually occurred, that his family was arrested because his family was Vietnamese, and that the other families refer to that these people were arrested because they were Vietnamese. It might very well be the case that they were arrested and they happened to be Vietnamese. But the question, also all questions, by the way, from the Civil Party lawyer, seems to imply that if the events did in fact happen, these killings took place because the people involved were Vietnamese, whereas in fact the Civil Party himself has indicated in the Civil Party application that he has no idea why his family was arrested in the first place.
If I may respond, Mr. President, my question was neutral as to whether the individuals were being arrested because they were Vietnamese. The Council for Nguyen Chea is the one who is imposing on them the interpretation. That is the substance of my question. I simply asked whether the Civil Party was aware of any other individuals or families that were arrested who were Vietnamese. And that is a neutral question that I believe the Civil Party can answer. If there are, if the Council for Nguyen Chea would like to ask questions about other arrests, he's of course free to do so.
Away then tha doi the court look lang and jump dot pill when court got I to ban look tin.
បាទអង្គជំរះបាទតែដែលខ្ញុំទោះរួមលោកមេធាវីវិទ្យាកូពេនឹងបញ្ហាដែលនៃការតាំងសំណួរចុងក្រោយរបស់តាប់រិញ្ញារងអន្តរជាតិចំពោះដើមបណ្ដឹងរដ្ឋបរិរូបនេះអមមិញនេះបញ្ហាទី2យើងសូមរំលឹកភាគីពាក់ព័ន្ធថាមិនក៏បីបង្រៀនភាគីម្ខាងទៀតឲ្យទៅតែរៀនមកតាំងសំណួរនៅក្នុងសម្ដានការនេះទេពួកភាគីពាក់ព័ន្ធនេះតម្រង់ជំនិត្តបទពិសោធន៍នឹងចេះដឹងអំពីរបៀបនៃការតាំងសំណួរនៃដោលនៅក្នុងតឡាការនៅយូរហើយទើប
Thank you, Mr. President. Mr. Civil Party, my question was, before the day that yourself and the other Vietnamese family were arrested and taken to be killed, were you aware of any other arrests while you were on the mountain of Vietnamese families? In the pit that your that you saw your family in after they had been killed, were there other pits that you could see nearby?
Nhọt ở bàn khinh thì khinh đào pi nâng tê nhưng khinh đào pi luôn bàn tay đào ở mai khi ông tặng bon tặng y luôn tặng kê lắm nó đào từ mùi nâng đào từ tê mùi thịt.
Thank you, Mr. Civil Party. I only have a couple of more questions that I'd like to ask you. And these concern when you were traveling to Vietnam by boat. When you were initially traveling on Mr. Tha Ly's boat and you were headed towards Phnom Penh, did you see many other boats traveling alongside your boat? And if so, can you give an approximate number of how many boats you saw?
ឃើញ ទូក ប្រមាណ ដែល មក ជិត ជិត ជាមួយ លោក ដែរ នឹង អាច ចាំ បាន ទេ
ចាំ បាន កាល នឹង កាល ណា ណា អ្នក ណា ជិះ សឡង ទៅ ដូច ថា ដើរ ទៅ មុន ណា ពុន ទៅ ព្រៃ មិន ដឹង គេ នៅ សឡង មុន ហើយ ប៉ន្តែ ទៅ តាម ផ្លូវ ទឹក នឹង ខ្ញុំ ឃើញ ប្រហែល ចូល 60 70 អី ទូក ចេញ ដំណើរ ទៅ បំពេញ
And did you have an opportunity to observe or to see the people that were on these other boats or any of these other boats?
ដែល ថា ទូក ដែល គេ ធ្វើ ដំណើរ ជិត ជិត លោក លោក បាន សង្កេត ឃើញ មនុស្ស នៅ លើ នឹង ទេ?
បាទ ខ្ញុំ ឃើញ វា ចែក អែប គ្នា នោះ ចែក ឲ្យ កាល នោះ អត់ ចែក ឆ្ងាយ គ្នា ចែក អែប គ្នា ដូច ចាំ វង ហ្មង មាន ងប់ ងប់ អស់ មក វង ទៅ ចែក ចែក អែប គ្នា នោះ អត់ មាន ចែក ឆ្ងាយ ណា ទៅ មុន ណា ទៅ ក្រោយ ចែក មក វង ទៅ ហ្មង
Were you able to identify the ethnicity of any of the other individuals on any of these other boats?
អំពី ជន ជាតិ ដែល ជិះ នៅ លើ ទូក ទាំង អស់ នឹង ទេ អាច សម្គាល់ បាន ថា អ្នក ទាំង អស់ នឹង ជា ជន ជាតិ អ្វី?
ជន ជាតិ ជិត វៀតណាម ហ្មង អត់ មាន ជន ជាតិ ណា ទៅ ទៀត ទេ មាន ជន ជាតិ វៀតណាម ហ្មង បាន ទូក ណា ខ្ញុំ ដឹង ថា ទូក ខាង ខ្ញុំ ពី ទូក នឹង ទៅ អែ គ្នា នោះ អត់ មាន ជន ជាតិ ណា មួយ ទេ
When you boarded the ferry that you described in front of the Royal Palace in Phnom Penh, was there only one ferry that you could board at that time, or was there more than one ferry that people were boarding in order to travel towards
Vietnam?
ការខ្ញុំឃើញ តែមួយទេ ប៉ុន្តែ លើ សឡង ហ្នឹង គេ នៅ មនុស្ស នៅនឹង ប្រហែល 50-60 នាក់ ហើយ បាន លឹម ឡើង ទៅ ហ្នឹង ខ្ញុំ ឡើង ហ្នឹង តាលីន គាត់ គាត់ និយាយ មួយ ម៉ាត់ មួយ ខ្ញុំ ថា ក្រុម ហើយ នៅ ជី ទូក អញ ខ្លាច ខ្លាញ់ ណា គេ សែក ទៀត គេ ស្លាប់ អញ ចោល ហើយ ហើយ ឡើង សឡង ហ្នឹង ទៅ បាន ខ្ញុំ ឡើង ខ្ញុំ បាច់ មួយ គាត់ ទៅ តែ ប៉ុណ្្នឹង ទេ ខ្ញុំ ឃើញ តែ សឡង តែ មួយ ហ្នឹង
And how long were you on when you boarded the ferry in front of the Royal Palace? How long were you on the ferry before it started sailing towards Vietnam?
នៅ លើ សឡង នឹង យូរ ប៉ុណ្ណា មុន ពេល ដែល សឡង នឹង ចេញ ដំណើរ ទៅ ខាង វៀតណាម រយៈ ពេល យូរ ទេ មុន នឹង ទៅ
បាទ មុន ទៅ នឹង ប្រហែល ខ្ញុំ ឡើង នៅ ប្រហែល ម៉ោង 8 ព្រឹក បាន ដល់ សឡង នឹង ឡើង ទៅ សឡង ទៅ បណ្ដោយ មក 8 ព្រឹក ដល់ ម៉ោង 4 ភ្លឺ ដល់ អ្នក លើក
Thank you very much, Mr. Civil Party. Thank you, Mr. President.
I have no further questions.
Thank you, Mr. President.
I have no further
questions. Thank you, Mr. President. I have no further questions.
Just two short questions for clarification. You mentioned a family record book. And you said the ethnicity was recorded in this family record book. Now, was this who kept this family record book? Was this kept by the village chief or by somebody else?
គ្រួសារមួយជាអ្នកទុកឬក៏ប្រធានភូមិគេអ្នកទុកឬក៏គេប្រមូលយ៉ាងម៉េចបញ្ជីគ្រួសារនឹងដូចជាឡើងតែនឹងម៉ែខ្ញុំទុកទេកាលណាដូចថាយើងទៅណាយើងជម្រាបគេនឹងយើងទៅថាទៅភូមិណាជម្រាបគេយកក្តារនឹងទៅជម្រាបគេដល់គេចង់សួរយើងក៏ដល់តែយើងយកអាស្បត់នឹងទៅចាញ់ឲ្យគេមើលក៏អត់មានគេផាក់អីគេគេនេះហើយខ្ញុំដឹងតែប៉ុណ្្នឹងទេ
So the family record books were kept within the family. But just to be clear, this was not written by the family, but given to the family by some authority. Is that true?
Yes.
Just in case you know, do you happen to know if there were an additional central register of names, ethnicity, etc. on village level, additional to the papers that were handed out to the families and were called family record book?
គ្រួសារមួយមួយគេមានបញ្ជីរួមគេនៅភូមិទេលោកដឹងទេបាទខ្ញុំអត់ដឹងទេកាលនឹងខ្ញុំអត់ដឹងទេ
Thank you, Mr. President. Mr. Civil Party, do you read or write English?
ក៏នឹងខ្ញុំនៅទូចបានទៅហៀននេះសសរវៀតណាមគាត់បានហៀនចេះផងសសរខ្មែរគាត់បានហៀនផងគាត់ទៅហៀនបាត់តាន់បានមួយខែផងច្រឡាស់ដូរទៅហើយបានហៀនអីចេះដល់សម័យនេះខ្ញុំគួរដល់មែនតើគួរឲ្យផ្ទះមិនមាននៅផងមិនមានអីទៅហៀនចេះសសរនេះគេហោអង្គស៊ីបានផង
Maybe my question wasn't very clear.
Did you speak, read, or understand English in December 2010?
Mr. President, I would like to show to the civil party English document E3/5631, which is titled The Supplementary Statement of Chhoeung Yaing, 21 December 2010, interview by Lim and Nguyen, Lachlan Scully, and Kong Liam Chu. So not the Khmer version, but the English version of this document.
Chhoeung Yaing.
I understand, of course, Mr. Silopati, that you cannot read what I just gave to you. But on the bottom of that document, you can see a thumbprint, and underneath it, you put your name, CHHOEUNG Yaing, 21 December 2010. Do you recall having put your thumbprint on the English supplementary statement of December
2010
លោកដាមរងរំនេះស្ដាប់សំណួរឲ្យបានណាតំឆ្លើយតបសំណួរហ្នឹងគឺលោកបានឃើញกระดาษក្នុងហើយហើយមេធាវីសួរថាតើលោកចាំទេថាលោកបានផ្ដិតមេដៃឆ្នាំមេដៃលើឯកសារដែលលោកកំពុងកាន់នោះដែរឬទេលោកចងចាំដែរឬទេកាលពីឆ្នាំ2010ចូលចាំ
Do you remember that you put that thumbprint on that document because you agreed with the content of the document? In other words, was the content of the document read to you out loud, either in Vietnamese or in
Khmer?
But and Khmer ឲ្យខ្ញុំស្ដាប់ទេ And
when you when they were finished reading the Khmer translation of this English document to you, did you then tell them, yes, I agree? And did you then subsequently, because you agreed, put your thumbprint on that
document? Yes, I agreed.
Now what you cannot know, because you don't read or understand English, is that on the English page, first page, twice,
it's been,
it has been written down
that
events happened to you on the 17th of April 75, according to the Vietnamese calendar, but that this was 17 March 75, according to the Western calendar. So it says that you were forced to be transferred from your village to Dar on 17 March 75, Western calendar. And that the events relating to your family also happened on the 17th March 75, 9 o'clock, according to the Western calendar. Do you remember that that was what you were being read out at the
time?
បានស្ដាប់បានបានតែខ្ញុំនិយាយថាពេលឡើងយាយនេះខ្ញុំនិយាយថាការនេះម៉ែឪខ្ញុំនឹងឡើងដល់ពេលចាញ់ពីកំពង់ឆ្នាំងហ្នឹងឡើងទៅសាឡើងដានហ្នឹងវាចូលខែ 4 របស់វៀតណាមហ្នឹងផុតចូលឆ្នាំខ្មែរ 7 ថ្ងៃចូលខែ 4 ខ្ញុំនិយាយហ្នឹងនិយាយតាមតាពាក្យរបស់ខ្ញុំខ្ញុំដឹងដល់
ឡើងដល់នឹងនៅប្រហែលមួយខែជាងទេបានម៉ែឪខ្ញុំយកទៅស្លាប់ចោលនឹងខ្ញុំអត់ចាំខែចាំថ្ងៃអីទៀតទេ So is it then your testimony that what has been written in E3/5631 on two occasions is incorrect, that you were not transferred on the 17th March 75, and that your family was not killed on the 17th March 75, so that therefore this document is incorrect?
ខែ3ឆ្នាំ75នោះទេគឺឯកសារនេះគាត់មិនត្រឹមត្រូវតាមអ្វីដែលលោកចាំទេមានន័យអញ្ចឹងឬទេ
Let me rephrase. Presumably prepared by your lawyer.
Thumbprinted by you.
Gave testimony indicating that your family allegedly was killed on the 17th of March, 75. Is that correct or is that false?
ខែ3ឆ្នាំ1975តើព័ត៌មាននឹងពិតឬមិនពិតទេព័ត៌មាននឹងអត់ខ្ញុំអត់ដឹងពិតមិនពិតតែថាព័ត៌មាននឹងខ្ញុំមកថាខ្ញុំនិយាយគេសួរខ្ញុំថាម៉ែឪខ្ញុំងាប់ខែណាឆ្នាំណាខ្ញុំប្រាប់ខែនឹងឆ្នាំនឹងបើថាខែខ្មែរខែចិនខ្ញុំយូបានខ្ញុំចោចចាំបានពីព្រោះខ្ញុំវា
I understand, Mr. Silverparty, very well, because it's a long time ago. However, under normal circumstances, it wouldn't really make a difference whether it was 1 month before or 1 month later, but now, for technical reasons that I won't bother you with, it is important to find out exactly when these alleged events took place. Are you now saying that you don't really know the date that your family was allegedly killed?
Thank you, Mr. President. I object to the form of the last question.
I think
it's accurate to say that the civil party has expressed some confusion about dates in regards to naming months, but he's been consistent in regards to the dates of both the transfer and the killings in regards to the Khmer New Year. So if the council wants to ask him in relation to a date that he has been able to identify, whether that he confirms that or not, I have no objection, but I do disagree with the formulation or the suggestion of the question that council, in the way that the council just phrased it.
I was trying to find a way, Mr. President, in order to make the civil party understand what exactly my question was. I do recognize what the civil party has just said in court before us all, but I also am still confronted with a document that he put his thumbprint on under that was prepared by his lawyer. in which it says two times that the events described happened on the 17th of March. Then civil parties basically answered that he was confused about the dates, having indicated that it was by Khmer New Year or the fifth month doesn't change the fact that this is still this date of 17 March is still in this document, which is also evidence, and as we all know very well, can be used either in an exculpatory or inculpatory way.
Un commentaire, Monsieur le Président. Je crois que cette question a déjà été répondue. Il me semble qu'avant la pause, il a été dit par notre bon frère lui-même qu'il y avait effectivement une inexactitude dans le document E3-5631. Je pense que tout le monde est d'accord pour le dire. Et que la partie civile explique quels sont ses propres points de repère pour expliquer quand sa famille a été tuée, c'est-à-dire un mois après le nouvel an Khmer. J'ai l'impression qu'on revient sur des questions qui ont déjà été tranchées avant la pause. Je demanderai simplement aux confrères de continuer, car il me semble que cette ligne de questionnement est répétitive.
It's not repetitive, Mr. President. I'm just trying to find out whether this document is accurate document prepared by his lawyer or whether the things that he said in court is accurate.
It cannot be both. Trầm trâu là nà mũi cứ thao viêm ai trầm trâu từng pi đấy xong đây bỏ xả xấy hay nưng với đèo chị ấy xả
ông nhầm rét đấy mình ăn ở nhà rồi cài chùm tò thấy mà đòn hay mà đòn tiền tì để mình để ví nó một đầm nàng đầm đang rộng đi ăn trái chiết mình mấy nấy dương ăn được cua bị cua khang thạ về nhà rồi ăn trái chiết bán thôi cài chùm tò to và thấy lúc trời nở nghiêm đào bìa phía kia khăn nó bằng chẹn lư và chấm toa lư thực đây chấm toa lục sợi bài chía ngược mà đòn tiệt lời ní lục sợi chập đầu ngược mà đòn tiệt bắp thò này cả ăn vót dương mình ăn nhạt ỏi phía ký thưa được chân này tì thằng bị đầm tì màu và ông bè đó việc là cái chun từ lúc thầy chỉ cầm phấn đam bay tầm rạch lửa bàn nhà này bàn bắt lo hàng giả thật là tại mà đó này về đi sầm chơi lúc thầy chỉ cầm phấn
The chamber notes that civil party has consistently, I think twice, referred to the relevant incident happening after the Khmer New Year. The chamber also notes that there are inconsistencies in the statements that have been raised multiple times now, first by the civil party lawyers, afterwards by the defense. The chamber will in the end have to make its decision on what it believes and doesn't believe that any further questions will be conducive to further lead to further results that helps the chamber with this. So please move on, Council.
Mr. civil party. Can you describe for me Taping or Taping
or
who was he exactly? You say Khmer Rouge cadre. What do you mean with that?
Make microhome, or come up about microhome, no srokning.
Got made a tin microhome, no sokapung lane.
How do you know that that was his function?
No. Ta luk dang pi muk ngie robos kot doy robiep na.
Pichea chun ko hai kot ta me khmai ko hom mong. Nyom dang ta pan dang.
And who were these people who told you this?
Ta net na dal tha chea net pichea chun net prap luk nung net nơi ka lai na pichea chun pu na.
Tang oh, tang khmai, tang yun nơi mà phong đa nó hai tang oh mà ở miền nào hạt hai.
Do you know whether he was a member of the CPK?
Ta lúc đăng tha quạt chia sẻ mà trước này bạn công minh cam bị chia thế.
Đang là nhọn đang thế. Đang có hai quạt tang mai của hôm mà mê mặt mai của hôm mà.
Is it correct that you would have only known
Taping
maybe 1 or 2 months?
Maximum?
Or let me rephrase, how long? What period of time have you encountered Taping? How long have you seen him? Walking around. Was it a few weeks, 1 month, 2 months? And if yes, when exactly was it?
Did you see Taping
got kime ka phem yang got ban chou tuok mau got ban neak vietnam neu nong tuk nung panchia neu tuok nung oy chen mnao teu thue thai oy yo mo thue phok oy got tueng nit ta khot.
So he was involved in your evacuation. He was involved in the killing of your family, and he was involved in putting you on the boat to Vietnam. Is that what you're saying?
Mien ka kot nung mien ka pepon teng ao pichi chun Vietnam chich tu tau ai dai ru te.
Kot ao pichi chun Vietnam nơi nung tak nung te chich tu khang mo cha chanh ta le nung ho thay ho ai tu phok oi kot. Nea na lưu lưu ko kot bình chia đôi tha thư hủ rung nơi nung. Lâm láng quay ở căn vô tư chích cô sơ năm tàu lô mi.
Let me return to my previous question.
Is my
understanding correct that he was involved in the decision to have his family evacuated? That he was subsequently involved in the alleged killing of your family, and then also he was involved in putting you and others on the boat to Vietnam? Was that what you were saying?
ក្រុមគ្រួសារជួយបញ្ជូនលោកជិះទូកទៅវៀតណាមលោកកំពុងតែនិយាយថាអញ្ចឹងជីទូកទៅវៀតណាមអត់គាត់បញ្ជីទេគាត់កាលហ្នឹងគាត់ដូរទៅណាបាត់ហើយការសន្លប់ម៉ែអើងខ្ញុំហ្នឹងគាត់នៅហ្នឹងអញ្ចឹងដើម្បីយួរថាគាត់នៅហ្នឹងថាផាំងខែវាខែតែប៉ុណ្្នឹងឯងតែការដល់ខ្ញុំឈឺចាប់ដល់គេហ្នឹងខ្ញុំអត់ដឹងគាត់នៅណាពីពួកខ្ញុំពូននៅព្រៃនៅទូកគេនៅហ៊ានទៅណាភូមិគេដឹងគាត់នៅហ្នឹង
Let me start again, Mr. Silvati. I understand it's a long time ago, but when was the first time that you saw Da Ping?
Do you remember? Lúc đồng bông một phát nó bên lá lục trăm thế. Trăm pe con chun nhung từ làng lực cục nó còn màu còn đẹp ao nhung thư rung nơi thật nặng nơi nơi nó trăm tập tập lấy nó còn màu to một con nhung trăm trăm còn được tổ nương này.
And do you remember when that was? Was that
after 17
April 75
or after Khmer New Year 75? Look, I saw him kind and we jump yay, you may jump yay, because Joe Snap Khmer, you pay up that Koi Joe Snap Khmer, you man lang look go long. Joe Snap Khmer, bum burn tonight in a kapung snang. But liếc nhóm châu đà nâng.
So he was involved in you and your family being transferred to Dar.
Nông ca bình chung lúc nông krong cú xa rồi bỏ lúc ôi tình nấu phùm đà. Chẳng bình thế. Bà.
And when your family arrived in Dar, was
the
being there again as well?
The being no tin no tiete.
Got all you to room no 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 band all yum tak book my kim to pull a cam oi. They got the cho to Vietnam nung tuck nung. I got the nine yum nung yum nung tin at lang at you.
You said he told me. At the time you were 13, 14 years old, wasn't he in fact addressing your father or your mother as being the adults? Do you remember him seeing, speaking to your father or mother?
กันมันประกันខ្ញុំមិនដឹងទេថាខ្ញុំដួចជាប្រាប់មុនថាម៉ែឲ្យខ្ញុំនឹងទៅចិត្តគូឈើដំទលងមីនឹងឲ្យគាត់នឹងបានតែមែនក៏គាត់ទេគាត់បញ្ជាទៅឲ្យមានគុំផ្សេងទៀតនាំភុំនឹងទៅបានធ្វើមិនបានដូចថាជាពីគ្រុនពូតកម្មឲ្យខាងគុំនឹងអត់បានគេបានចងម៉ែឲ្យខ្ញុំទៅស្លាប់ចោលខ្ញុំដឹងតែប៉ុណ្្នឹងទេរឿងប្រកាន់ប្រកបឲ្យខ្ញុំដឹងឲ្យទៀត
We'll take it very slowly, Mr. Civil Party. So,
Taping
was involved in the instruction that your family, together with other families, go to Dar. And once in Dar, he was there again. Giving instructions to your family and other families. Is that correct?
ហើយទៅដល់ភូមិណាគាត់នៅទីនោះដែរតើត្រឹមត្រូវទេខ្ញុំយាយឲ្យលោកយួរបន្តិចពីពួកខ្ញុំដឹងគាត់ថាជូនខ្ញុំនៅហ្នឹងធ្វើផ្ទះហ្នឹងធ្វើរូងនៅហ្នឹងទៅហើយគាត់ទៅណាទៅណាខ្ញុំអត់ដឹងទេបាទមុនហ្នឹងបើមើលមុខគាត់បានថាធ្វើរូងនៅទេគាត់នាំទៅធ្វើរូងទេបើថា
ពីណាលឺស្មោះគាត់នឹងញ័រដៃញ័រជើងអស់ហើយងាប់ខ្លួនបាត់ហើយទៅលឺស្មោះទៅពីង Going back to his function, what was his position? You called him a Khmer Rouge cadre, a supervisor, but that's very general. What was his real position? What did he do? What was his function?
ការងារមុខងារទួនាទីពិតប្រកបរបស់គាត់ធ្វើអ្វីដែរលោកដឹងទេ
អត់អត់ខ្ញុំអត់ដឹង
Was he maybe the village chief of Phnom Kep?
តើអាចថាគាត់ជាប្រធានភូមិប្រធានភូមិភ្នំកង្កែបឬក៏មិនមែនទេលោកដឹងទេ
រឿងនឹងខ្ញុំអត់ដឹង
So once he instructed to your family to start building things
កប់ប្រាប់ទៅគ្រួសារលោកឲ្យ
What happened next How much time was there between these instructions and លោកនៅចាំ in the transfer
ទេថានៅពេល
គាត់ said your family was killed
បង្កប់ឲ្យសង់រោងហើយក្រោយមកចម្លៀសប្រជាជនរហូតដល់ពេលសម្លាប់ឪពុកម្ដាយរបស់លោកចន្លោះពេលគាត់ប្រាប់ឲ្យសង់រោងទៅដល់ពេលសម្លាប់ឪពុកម្ដាយលោកនឹងមានរយៈពេលប៉ុន្មានពីគ្នា
មួយខែជាងប៉ុន្តែថ្ងៃធ្វើរោងនឹងមានគាត់ទៅប្រាប់តែមួយថ្ងៃនឹងទេតែដល់ថ្ងៃក្រោយខ្ញុំអត់មានជួបមុខទៅអីគាត់ទេទេមកខែក្រោយមកបានម៉ែឪខ្ញុំហ្នឹងបានយកទៅវិញចោលទាំងខ្ញុំហ្នឹ
ង So what you said earlier that he was also involved
ដូច្នេះហើយដែលលោកបាននិយាយខាងដើមថាគាត់បានចូលរួម
ធ្វើ transfer the boat to Vietnam that's incorrect
បញ្ជូនលោកទៅវៀតណាមគឺតាពីអត់មានពាក់ព័ន្ធទេអញ្ចឹងមែនទេ
អត់ទេអត់ញោតអត់ដឹងផងពាក់ព័ន្ធក៏មិនដឹងអត់ពាក់ព័ន្ធញោតដឹង
Do you know why he went with your family and others
លោកដឹងទេថា
from the village from which you were transferred to Dar
God
Do you know why he accompanied you maybe or why he also went there
ដំណើរជាមួយគ្រួសាររបស់លោកក៏ដូចជាអ្នកភូមិនៅពេលចេញពីកន្លែងលោកនឹងទៅនឹងហើយទៅភូមិដាហ្នឹងមិនបានគាត់ចូលរួមជាមួយចូលរួមដើរជាមួយដែរ
ជីគាត់មេហើយកូនចៅគាត់ផែ5 10នាក់បានចលៀសឡើងចោលទូកទៅអីនៅនឹងទឹកនឹងទៅដើរទៅជាមួយគាត់នឹងគាត់ថាធ្វើរួមនៅតាមនឹងមួយជួរនឹងធ្វើតាមនឹងប៉ុណ្ណឹងបានធ្វើរួមរួចគាត់ដើរតាណាទៅទៅខ្ញុំអត់ដឹងទេទៅក្នុងមួយថ្ងៃហ្នឹង
Now do you know what happened between the moment that he instructed your family and others
to ចន្លោះពេលពីពេលដែលគាត់គាត់គ្រួសាររបស់លោកក៏ដូចនៅទីឲ្យសង់រោង
involvement in the killing of your family what happened in between
នឹងពេលដល់ពេលសម្លាប់ឪពុកម្ដាយរបស់លោក
apparently before there was no problem with between him and your family
ពីព្រោះថាមុននោះគឺមិនមានបញ្ហាអ្វីទេរវាងគ្រួសារលោក
គាត់ later in Dar there wasn't a problem
រហូតដល់ប៉ុន្តែ
later all of a sudden
មិនមានបញ្ហាអ្វីដែរប៉ុន្តែមួយខែក្រោយមក
វា
ដូចជាមានបញ្ហាអ្វីមួយតើលោកដឹងទេចន្លោះពេលហ្នឹងមានអ្វីកើតឡើងទៀត
ដូចខ្ញុំជម្រាបមិញដែរធ្វើមកក្នុងមួយខែហ្នឹងមានកម្លាំងពុរកម្មបបតកូនហ្នឹងព្រលឹមឡើងវាយអកាំងហើយដាំងស៊ីមួយចានបបទៅបានចាញ់ដំណើរទៅធ្វើគាត់ពេលថ្ងៃមួយចានតកូនទៀតហើយពេលល្ងាចមួយចានតកូនទៀតហើយមានកម្លាំងណាស់ធ្វើអញ្ចឹងដើម្បីគុណដៅគុណតិចអញ្ចឹងដើម្បីហ្នឹងខុសតែមួយថ្ងៃទេថ្ងៃក្រោយកំឡុងមកហើយកំឡុងមកចងយកទៅស្នើទៅទេមិនខ្ញុំចងស្នើទៅប្រជុំតែប៉ុណ្្នឹងតែដល់តែបាត់ខ្លួនហើយ
So my question before Mrs. Civil Party was, what do you know what happened between the moment that he instructed your family to build accommodation and a month later that he was apparently involved in the killing of your family? What had happened in that month before, if you know?
What had happened in that month before, if you know? What had happened in that month before, if you know?
Ba nhưng mà đăng đi ca tầm lọt nhưng mà đăng tê bạn ta nhưng đăng tha mai ơ khom nó bị khốn là nghi nhẹ chẳng thơ ca một hồi cấp cu sơ li một hồi ban phần lâm lang vô tới quay chào tới ta phần năng nhưng đăng ta phần năng
What was the occupation of your father before he was arrested? What did he do?
He was arrested.
Maybe my question wasn't clear. What was his power?
ឬក៏គាត់មិនធ្វើអ្វីទេ
So your father and your mother and members of the other family had nothing to do with any fight against the Khmer Rouge before they took power. Is that correct? They were just your father was fishermen, nothing more.
Ba.
And while Taping knew who your family was,
ហើយនៅពេលដែលតាពីងគាត់ដឹងថាគ្រួសាររបស់លោកសមាជិកគ្រួសាររបស់លោកប្រហែលជាលោកមិនដឹងនៅយល់សៅគាត់ថាជារបស់លោកហើយជាអ្នកណាទៅមិនមានលឺបានលឺពីអ្នកដទៃថាមូលហេតុអីបានជាគេចាប់ខ្លួនយកទៅសម្លាប់ចោលនោះទេខ្ញុំជម្រាបហើយជម្រាបទៀតហើយដូចខ្ញុំនិយាយមិញដែរថាឡើងដល់ហ្នឹងឲ្យខ្ញុំម៉ែខ្ញុំបងខ្ញុំហ្នឹងទៅជិតគូសើហ្នឹងដំតឡុងមីដំតឡុងមីហ្នឹងគាត់ឈឺគាត់ជិតមិនរួចទេគាត់លីមិនរួច
Going back to Taping and his knowledge of him and your, his knowledge of your family, would you be able to estimate how long Taping knew your family already?
How many weeks or even years did he know your family before the evacuation?
Bà anh nâng nhọt ắt ắt vô nhọt đằng thì nhọt đằng score mình score nhọt đằng cả nâng nhọt đằng.
Bà open lo coi mày tư vấn.
សំណាកានៅថ្ងៃនេះដល់ពេលសម្រាប់ហើយឲ្យមានប្រកាសផ្អាកកិច្ចដំណើរការសំណាកាសម្រាប់ថ្ងៃនេះត្រឹមនេះសំណាកាលើកទៅបន្តធ្វើនៅថ្ងៃស្អែកថ្ងៃអង្គារទី8ខែធ្នូឆ្នាំ2015ចាប់ដើមពីម៉ោង9ព្រឹកតទៅហើយសំណាកានៅថ្ងៃស្អែកនេះអង្គជំរះនឹងបន្តធ្វើសំណាកាស្ដាប់សក្ខីកម្មសាក់សីជើងយ៉ាងចែកបញ្ចប់ស្ដាប់ដើមដំណឹងរបស់នេះជើងយ៉ាងចែកបញ្ចប់ហើយនឹងចាប់ដើមស្ដាប់សក្ខីកម្មដើមស ហើយប្រកបឲ្យអនុរិយមន្ត្រីឃុំឃាំងនាំជនជាប់ចោតនៅពីរូបលោកនួនជានិងលោកខៀវសំផនត្រឡប់ទៅកាន់មន្ត្រីឃុំឃាំងនៃអវតកវិញចុះនៅប្រកបឲ្យនាំខ្លួនគាត់ទាំងពីរនាក់ត្រឡប់ចូលរួមសម្មនាការនៅថ្ងៃស្អែកឲ្យបានមុនម៉ោង 9 ព្រឹកសម្រាប់ចុះ